I know there are people that want to embark on the skincare journey, but they are scared of how expensive the skincare products are now. Yes, skincare product is very expensive now, but there are affordable ones that you don't know that will give you that your desired skin, that your desired shade, that your desired color. Affordable product that you can get that will give you that skin like milk, that will give you that glowing skin. That will just don't be scared again, because this video will give you details of what you can use from your facial skin to your body skin that will give you that perfect result. If this is what you're interested in, let go, watch the real video. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel and welcome into another interesting video. If you're new on my channel, you're welcome to this family of love and care. I really love and care about you. If you're seeing this pretty girl here for Friday, hi, I am Joy. In Nigeria is well based in Port Harcourt, Nigeria. Marathon subscribers, thank you so much for my viewers. I so much love you guys. On this channel, I film about natural beauty tips, lifestyle vlog, product review and pro mixing. If you sound like what you're interested in, please subscribe and turn on the post notification bell. That way you get notified whenever I upload a new video. So in today's topic, I want to share with you 23,000 naira skincare product routine, whitening skincare product routine. Okay, so for people that don't have much money and they really want to embark on a whitening journey, this is a full pack. These are things you will use from your hair to your toe. Okay, so we are on a budget. Okay, so this is for people that do not have enough and they want to have that sparkling skin. Okay, they want to have that skin like milk, and you really do not have 100,000, 150,000 to 200,000 naira. Because whether you love it or not, skincare product is very, very expensive. That in fact, your facials alone can cost more than 20,000 to 30,000 naira. Okay, so I'll be sharing with you affordable skincare routine for people that want to embark on a skin whitening routine. Okay, if you want to whiten up your skin, you want to have that glowing, sparkling skin, this video is for you. So just make sure you watch this video to the end. So we are going to start from the head to the from the facial skin down to the body skin. I'm going to give you affordable stuff you can use to lighten up your skin, to have that glowing, you know, that perfect skin you have been wanting to have. Okay, so what I will need to guide you on is this. I want to tell you something before we start this. Like, this is the second time of me posting a video like this, and I still want to guide you on what to know when we want to embark on a skincare journey. Okay, so if you are a beginner, or you are someone that is actually in this in the system and you want to upgrade, or you just want to improve in your complexion, like you want to lighten up your skin more than the way you are, I just want to give you few things that will guide you. Okay, the first thing you will do, if you are a beginner, I think I have mentioned this in my previous video, if you are a beginner, you will need to use products that are not expensive, since you are just kind of opening your body to a new world. Okay, you will need an affordable product at first. Okay, another thing you will need is products that are not scarce, product that you can actually lay hand on. Okay, another thing you will consider when coming into this world, okay, or when establishing yourself to a particular skincare routine or this skincare journey, you need to make sure, okay, make sure you are consistent. You know, consistency is always the key. I don't want a situation where you start the journey today and tomorrow you are already tired. That's what I told a lot of my customers that come to buy something or things from me. Yes, I told them that this skincare is not for children. Okay, maintaining a skin or starting up a skincare journey is not for children. It is for people that are serious, people that will be consistent. Okay, it is not what you will use today and already you are getting tired. So before that, let's just get right into the real video. Okay, so the first thing that you'll be using is your face cream. Okay, I'll be giving you what you need on your facial skin to your body skin. Yes, this is specifically made for people that want that perfect whitening, glowing skin. Okay, please, if you're a dark skin person, this video is not for you. It's not for people that want to tone their skin. It is for people that want that beautiful whitening complexion. Okay, so the first thing we'll be talking about is your face cream. So that is the first thing you'll be talking about, and since we are on the budget of 23,000 naira, we need to search for products that are affordable but yet effective. Okay, so another thing is we are going into products that are not only meant for skin whitening, product that will actually treat your skin as well. Okay, so the first thing we'll talk about is your face cream. So the face cream I am recommending for you is the Pure No Mask. Yes, this is the face cream I am recommending for you. This face cream has the ability of treating yourself, treating your face as much as removing everything on your face, and it will whiten up your skin as well. Okay, so the Pure No Mask is another beautiful face cream that I cannot stop using it. One thing I love about this Pure No Mask is very, very affordable. It's very, very effective. Pure No Mask is 2,000 naira. 2,000 naira for this face cream. Don't forget, we are on the budget of 23,000 naira, okay? So another thing we'll be looking at is your face serum, like your vitamin C serum, because you can't really do without a vitamin C serum. Okay, as I earlier said, I'll be recommending the Dr. Rachel or the Dr. Manuel vitamin C serum. This vitamin C serum is 2,000 naira to 2,500 naira, which, you know, Dr. Rachel vitamin C is the best vitamin C so far that lightens the skin as well as getting rid of everything on your face, and it's still lightening up the facial skin as well. That is for people that really love using vitamin C on their facial skin. Dr. Manuel vitamin C or the Dr. Rachel vitamin C is my go-to product that I love, okay? So I have recommended this vitamin C to a couple of people that really come back with a good result. Another thing we'll be talking about, yes, because you don't really need to use your body soap on your facial skin, okay? So we'll be talking about your face soap, and I'm recommending the Koji Sand Soap. The Koji Sand Soap, Koji Sand Soap. So if you want to have a perfect skin, please use this as your facial soap, okay? So Koji Sand Soap is another soap that will help lighten up your skin, your facial skin, and it will get rid of everything on your face. Yes, it's going to work really well, okay? So this another thing you will need is your face sunscreen, because you really can't do without a sunscreen. Yes, this is a must thing you must do, okay? So I'll recommend you sunscreen. The sunscreen I use is the Fee Ultra High sunscreen. This sunscreen costs, okay, the soap, the Koji Sand Soap costs 1,500 naira, and the sunscreen costs 2,000 naira to 2,500 naira. It's not about packing expensive things. Look for affordable things that would be suitable on your facial skin. Look for affordable things that would be good on your facial skin. Okay, so the Fee Ultra High sunscreen is a good sunscreen that will not leave a white cast on your face, okay? So that is it for facials, and this is basically all about the facials. And I'm going to tell you what you will use on your body skin. Okay, so the first thing you'll be looking at is the body scrub, because the truth is you cannot keep scrubbing. Yes, I was actually talking with a friend of mine, my subscriber, on the phone, and she said, Joy, if I'm buying something from you, please don't add in some scrub, because I do not really love scrubbing my skin. I say, mama, you want to glow, you want to have a perfect skin, and you do not like it, you do not want to scrub your skin. Now, how will your product tend to penetrate into your skin when you don't want to scrub out the dead cells? Okay, so you will not skip that part of using your scrub, okay? So I'll be recommending the Cool Spa Scrub. Okay, Cool Spa Scrub is a very good scrub that will help exfoliate your skin, remove the dead skin cells, that which your product can be able to penetrate deep into your skin. And Cool Spa Scrub is 2,000 naira to 2,500 naira. Do not forget, we are on the budget of 20 to 23,000 naira. Full pack, okay? So I'll be recommending the Cool Spa Scrub. Okay, so we are going to talk about our body soap. Body soap is what we'll be talking about now, and I want you guys to use a shower gel. Okay, so this shower gel is a type of shower gel I've tested, and I'm going to tell you that I trust it so very well. It is no other shower gel than the Milk Collagen. Whitening shower gel. This shower gel is a strong whitening shower gel that will help lighten those dark areas, like those hardened parts of your body, or those parts of your body that is so hardened to lighten up. This Milk Collagen shower gel will help lighten those places, like your armpit, your elbow, and your nail. Okay, so this Milk Collagen is a very strong whitening shower gel that you can use as a person that is coming up, or you want to whiten up your skin. And this Milk Collagen shower gel costs 4,500 naira to 5,000 naira, okay? 4,500 to 5,000 naira, okay? So now let's talk about our body moisturizer, okay? You don't want to go dry, okay? You do not want to go dry. So I'll be recommending the moisturizer. I'll be recommending is the Egyptian Magic Glow Half Cut Whitening Lotion. This lotion is for people that have a stubborn skin, people that their skin do not easy respond to whitening product, okay? If you're this type of person that your skin does not easily respond to whitening product, please go in for this lotion and you will come back to thank me, okay? This lotion is a very strong lotion that will help whitening your skin. Like, this lotion is a very good lotion that will nourish and give you a very beautiful skin without blemishes. Like, this lotion gives out this result that you will love, okay? I've made mention of this lotion in my previous video, and I'm going to tell you that I so much love this lotion so very much that I cannot do without it, okay? So this lotion is a type of lotion that works on dark knuckles, okay? This lotion helps remove dark knuckles. If you have dark knuckles, it will get rid of it and prevent it from you, it will prevent your hands from having a dark knuckles, okay? So this is the best lotion. I love so very much, and I've recommended this lotion to a lot of people that have come back with a very good result, okay? So this is the moisturizer or the lotion you can use to whiten up your skin. This lotion costs 6,500 to 7,000 naira, okay? Do not forget, we are on a budget of what? 20,000 to 23,000 naira, okay? So I'm not sure we'll be talking about is your body oil, because I know a lot of people tend to use body oil, okay? So if you are a kind of person that love using body oil, I recommend the jojoba oil. Jojoba oil is a natural oil that will not give you any problem, and it is so mild that you will love, okay? Jojoba oil is a glowing oil that helps absorb into the skin so fast that you will love it. So if you're going into oil or you're a type of person that love oils, I recommend the jojoba oil. Jojoba oil costs 1,000 to 2,000 naira. Like, with 20,000 to 23,000 naira, you can go into this routine I just mentioned and you will have a great result. Like, you will have a beautiful result, okay? So this is basically all about today's video. If you have any questions or if there's anything I skipped mentioning that you want to tell me about, do not forget to drop a comment.